This is the elevator at Sweetwater Village Square, Sewickley, Pennsylvania, and it's a newer Otis one from the late 90s. Go to. Okay, here we go. I think the indicator's upside down. Maybe it's just a digital left, but I think it's upside down. Can't tell if it's one or two of the same right side up and upside down. It's kind of empty and dark. Not really that dark except for that. Go back down to one. Certificate installed in 2002, so it's actually from the early 2000s. It's a basic cab. Typical Otis railings. Pretty fast. Here, back at one.